stop her from getting to the finale. Her star code is Brianna. What's your plan going into this next one?
You know what? My plan is to not have a plan. Because you never know what's going to happen. So you got to be flexible, and you got to smile through. You never know what's coming. I got this.
That's a strategy.
Yeah.
Wow. Greek craft.
He's probably live streaming this right now, so hey, buddy.
How you doing?
His star code is Real Creek.
Hi, guys. What's up?
Great crap. Let me get an interview real quick. So we got 1 million Robux on the line. Do you have what it takes to take that home today?
Yes.
All right. Well, simple. Go over there.
Today's challenge is Epic Minigames.
Here are the rules.
The players will join a VIP server in Epic Minigames.
The finalists will compete in various minigames.
Each minigame victory is 1 point, and the first player to 20 points wins the entire championship.
If the minigame is a race, the player to complete the race first gets that point.
Y'all are going down.
You suck, Joe. I'm a pirate, I guess.
Ready, start!
Discover and compare the smartest credit cards, mortgage lenders, and more, so you can make your money goals happen.
All right, today we have the 4 finalists for the Epic RB Battles Finale Championship Tournament Extravaganza.
I need the caffeine.
So we're at Epic Minigames, and you guys have to win a total of 20 rounds to take this victory and win the million Robux, custom limited item, and more. Lots of things on the line.
20 rounds?
Are you players ready?
Oh, I'm
ready.
Born ready. Wow, they sound pretty confident.
Whose duck is this? Put your duck away.
No!
Not part of the competition.
Come with me, Duckman.
By the way, we've chosen the hardest of the hardest minigames, okay? So this is going to be pretty challenging. Everyone turn off your sleep mode, and let's get into this next minigame.
All I'm saying is, if we have to swim...
Yeah, I have to sit this one out.
I don't know how to swim.
Where are my water wings?
Above water.
Launch rockets at the opposite team's columns and knock their platform down.
Okay, you go right, I'll go left.
Okay.
What? You're strategizing
where
that hard?
Going?
I don't know what we're doing. Okay, rocket launcher, 3 seconds.
Shoot rockets at the legs.
Oh, we're
rockets at the legs, rockets at the legs. Start the design, go to the front.
What did I do?
Bree, shoot the left.
Oh,
go for
okay.
The bottom red. Shoot out his pillars so they fall in the water.
Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
We're doing wonderful
I'm
right
shooting
now.
It.
We're totally
I'm shooting
away.
It.
Oh, my
I'm
God. We're
it.
Knocking down pillars right now.
Do the center, too.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do the center,
together
too.
Right now.
Teamwork. They have a game like this in
we
Minecraft.
We have to make sure we get every corner. Every corner.
We can't even
right,
see
one
ours,
more,
though.
One more. Let's go.
Oh, oh, man. My heart
the
is beating very fast.
The back one's bugged.
Oh.
Which one? Is it not?
Jungle and temple filled with obstacles and reach the finish before the timer runs out.
The adventure.
Oh, I love this one.
Frogger, find your way to the hidden treasure.
I'm good at that.
Is it a mill Robux?
Not yet.
Oh, man. You guys have fun. You guys are going to follow. Okay, I lied.
Slow.
Oh,
what?
Oh my God.
Freak is going through this
all right,
fast.
Here we go.
By going through a door of mazes that will teleport you room after another.
Balcony bolt.
Oh,
easy.
No.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Oh,
boy.
So you mean
it's
this
a maze?
Way?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
This is a confusing house. Can you find your way out?
Oh, God. Of course I can.
Are you confused?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Somehow,
I don't understand.
Competitors are confused.
Competitors are confused.
Yes, yeah, I'm confused every time we play.
Oh my gosh! Creek made it.
Creek won.
What?
I didn't even do that. I just kept going to the same room.
Only one person could make it out. Creek gets the point, putting them at three. Remember, you need 20 total points to win. Anything can happen. Put the duck away, Charlie.
Blast mining.
Rocks fall from above. Mine as much rocks as you can. Don't hit the bombs.
All right, let's see. Do we have to like spam it or something? Or like,
yeah, spam it. Exactly. That's what you do.
Yeah, definitely.
You're lying to me.
100% spam it.
But you don't mind the
I knew there was a plot twist.
There's a plot twist.
Oh, boy.
I did it wrong. Guys, I did it wrong. This makes me very nervous.
No.
I'm in the zone.
Anything.
I'm from Minecraft.
No, why did I do that?
I'm with you. I keep exploding myself.
We got Creek and Seedang on neck and neck.
No, it's down to the point.
I am so concentrated.
No!
I'm so constipated.
Tofu finally realized not to hit the bomb.
All I realize is I don't want to explode.
I guess he does.
No!
Where is Creek?
He had less bombs. Count it, Stream.
He had
Count
less
it.
Bombs.
Clear side.
Try to get all volleyballs to the opposite team. The team with the least volleyballs on their side wins.
Oh, we're on a team.
All I'm saying
Go
is...
Team.
All right,
Go
you get
team.
The front, I'll get the back.
Yeet.
Okay,
Yeet.
Okay.
I'll get the back, you get the front. We'll steal their idea.
Hey, don't strategize against us.
We're going to steal your strat, Joe. Never saw that one.
Come on, Greek, hit those over, man.
There we go. Keep it going.
I'm
just trying to bounce them off the walls or something now. I feel so slow. Why am I so slow feeling?
Our competitors are bouncing off the walls in New Jersey.
Guys, this is so crazy. These are giant volleyballs. Why is no one talking about this?
These are way too large.
All right, you get those. So, yeah, I'm going to get all these out of the corner. Don't worry.
We
just need one last amazing push, Creek.
Go team!
All right, let's go. There we go.
Giving Tofu's first point and Creek another.
Collection contention.
Collect the toys falling from the sky in a box. The player with the most toys wins.
All of these toys are going to start falling. You guys have to capture as many toys as you can in your box, all right? Don't let anybody else get toys.
I hope I get the gifts I want.
You might get 1 million Robux if enough toys drop in.
Oh, man.
There's a toy.
My toy.
Boink.
My toy was stolen from me.
All I'm saying is that it's Christmas.
There's a falling car. Watch out.
Oh, it's a Tesla.
Catch the Tesla!
It's so hard to tell where they're falling, man!
No, I can't tell at all.
I hope this is gonna be enough, man.
Ball round?
Bomb round?
Is that, like, bad bombs or, like, good bombs?
Good bombs, I promise.
Oh, that bomb might be a toy! Oh, guess not! Wow!
Whoa!
Freak exploded!
Oh, Sam!
I guess you don't want bombs.
Ah, what?
I didn't hear my gosh, Joe! All you have to do is not catch a bomb!
Not catch a bomb?
Please.
Oh! I'll catch more than that.
No, don't catch a bomb. I'll catch two bombs.
It does not end well, guys.
Tofu gets the point for that one, bringing him to 2 points.
I used to mine the bombs, but then I came.
You the bomb.com.
Conveyor conundrum.
Avoid incoming crates and try not to get pushed, as you will fall off the conveyor.
Conveyor conundrum.
I like that word. Oh, no.
Oh, easy.
I don't want to fall into the pit.
This reminds me of a grocery store.
Ah!
grocery store have you been to?
That's a scary grocery store.
Joe's getting scanned right now on the camera.
What kind of grocery stores does Joe go to?
Hey guys, come on, let's not roast me in my grocery store, Joe.
Let's continue roasting him.
I just go to Trader Joe's.
This video is sponsored by Trader Joe's.
It is not.
So far, so good, man. I always feel like I'm kind of relaxed. I'm not gonna lie.
Pretty
good.
Turning up speed to 5,000.
Don't do it.
Oh, wait, what?
Don't I'm just kidding. I can't do that.
So all I'm saying is that doesn't sound fair.
All I'm saying is
I make the rules.
Oh, no. Is it a treadmill more? Oh,
I think that we're so far back. For this one.
5 seconds. You have to survive this grocery store.
Guys, ah!
On your keyboard that correspond with the buttons on the wall.
Oh, great. I'm good. Oh, so bad.
You gotta climb the crag.
Oh, gosh.
Oh my gosh.
The keyboards are mashing.
What? This is very hard.
You don't have to go that fast, man. Okay? You're totally gonna win.
It's
the aggro crag? Aggro crag, man.
Tofu and Creek are neck and neck. You guys are like equal.
I am touching Creek's neck, and let
Tofu
me tell you,
I'm touching his neck. Tofu might actually win this.
Oh my gosh!
I'm just back here. My neck is not that sweaty right now.
Alright,
here
we go. Oh my gosh! I think Tofu made it first.
Guys, all I'm gonna say is I hope I get a point because I always have a heart attack.
Joe gets the point. No heart attack, just a point. Joe's heart is safe.
Joe's heart is pounding. But at least I'm alive.
If you guys like Joe's heart, let us know in the comments below.
Cube Factory.
Find the patterns to drop cubes and be the team with the most patterns broken.
Okay, do you know how this one works, Tofu?
No.
Basically, hit the pattern ones.
Hit the pattern.
Okay. There's gonna be like red and green, so like click the ones that have a border around them.
Okay.
Am I supposed to be somewhere else right
now? Who am I working with?
Over here.
Who?
What am I supposed to do?
Bree and Charlie are working together. You have to crack the code to produce more cubes than the other team.
Yeah.
Oh.
I am so confused, let me tell you.
I don't know. We just got to press
If they have a border around them, click it, basically.
Okay. That's all
I'm gonna
do.
Red is click.
Red is click. Okay.
Right.
Wait, I don't understand this.
I'm clicking everything.
Yikes. When a million in Robux is on the line,
this is really weird.
See, every time you get them all green, you produce a cube.
Yeah, you want to produce those cubes. Keep making cubes.
I need a cube.
Oh my gosh, the red team wins.
Eagle observation.
Players must count the eagles that fly past and avoid counting the wolves as well.
Whoa, eagle observation.
Good observation, Charlie.
Thank you, I'm an eagle.
Seems easy enough. Eagle, yes, but what's that over there? Wolves, do not.
Just gotta use the dome. All right. Do not count
like,
the wolves. It's all about being
positive.
Okay, that's 2, 3, 5, 7, 9.
Hey. Distraction. Distraction.
Oh my god, there's 40 birds in the air right now.
You need some glasses, dude.
You gotta count them all. No wolves, though. Flying wolves, don't count them.
What's up with that wolf?
How many? What's your number at, guys? Confusion. 12.
Can I talk to you?
Yeah, all I'm saying is I have my eyes on the prize, not on the mic score.
Come on, 1 million Robux.
Your speed bar. Just in case I miss it, I know.
Don't mess up!
28.
7. 6. I'm counting wrong to confuse you.
We all are.
Oh my gosh!
There weren't even wolves! Where were the wolves?
I never even saw a wolf.
Gladiator Grounds.
You're given a sword. Kill as many people as you can. Be the last one standing.
Oh god.
Ooh, okay.
Can I use my coffee instead?
All I'm saying is I'm poor, so please.
Be the last one alive, guys.
The battle ends in 58 seconds. You have to destroy each other.
Spare change, please, someone. I don't want to fight.
No!
Look at Creek's strategy. He's just hiding.
We took out Tofu.
Creek is a gladiator.
No, I just want my coffee.
Charlie is running. What a strange strategy by this man.
Charlie, your coffee will melt the ice, I'm telling you.
You cannot fight with Starbucks.
Sure, Mark's taking a different approach. He's waiting for them.
Go for Creek! He's camping!
Literally,
he's camping!
He's running with coffee.
Oh my gosh!
The coffee tactic made him win!
It's because he was too energized off the coffee.
I used a little extra creamer that time.
Congrats on your vanilla latte victory.
That sounds very good.
That actually does sound good.
Laser cutting.
Safely avoid the oncoming laser obstacles. It gets faster every other second.
Oh, gosh. It's not easy enough. You just don't want to die.
Guys, I hate lasers.
What did lasers do to you? Watch them get to see how to show.
Oh, this one reminds me of, like, that game you played as a kid.
Yeah, I remember dodging lasers as a kid, yeah.
Yeah, I love it. The Lincoln logs, I don't like them, man.
Yeah, the Lincoln logs, yeah, exactly.
Breeze wings might get killed here. Oh, good. They're really large.
All I'm gonna say is we're not doing too bad, gang. I support all of us here doing well. That's all
thanks,
good.
Man. You should run into the lasers.
Team! Do it!
Three, two, one!
Yeah!
Everyone gets a point.
Oh, man. So currently, Creek is in the lead with 9 points, but the rest of the competitors are right behind.
Only one path.
The path will light up several times. Follow the path.
Be the first to the other side, so you gotta pay attention.
Only one person can get this.
Oh, boy.
All I have to do is drink my tea and breathe. And bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom.
Lights on.
Jump over the oncoming lights.
You guys doing all right?
I'm feeling good.
You guys need some water breaks?
Yes.
I kind of got to pee.
Well, you're not allowed.
The panels will begin lighting up in a few seconds. Stay in the dark.
Scared of the dark. If there's blue panels, make sure you stand on those. They don't count.
He's lying. Are you sabotaging, judges?
I'm not lying.
Was what I was born to see.
This is impressive, guys.
You guys are insane.
Oh, man.
You're being nice. How do you dodge this?
Stay in the map.
Oh, my gosh.
10 seconds left.
I have never slept this hard over a Roblox game. Let me tell you.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Wow. Nice job.
I'm pretty sure I peed my pants.
Haunted hallways.
Find the right doors through each hallway and be the first to reach the end.
I played this game for 7 hours. I've never gotten this map. I have no idea what this is.
I'm afraid of haunted things, you guys.
Oh,
you're the first to find your way out of the mansion. Oh, boy.
Oh, I know. I know this game, you guys.
I know. Charlie's really
coffee.
Confident.
You guys
Charlie's coffee. He's going to win. He's one of one with coffee so far, 100%.
One of one with coffee. That scared me. Anyway.
Remember, guys, only one person can get this.
Oh, God.
Watch
out. Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh. That's so spooky.
What is this all the horror sounds about? I was just trying to play RB Battles. 1 million Robux.
How many scary doors are there here?
Every single door. Don't open.
Hey, what the
heck? You guys are following me. We have to follow you to find the answers.
Scary things beyond the door.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
It's
Rick
Mills! Oh, he just beat me by 1,000!
Oh my god, that was so close!
I got Creek with 11, C-Dang with 6, Brianna with 3, and Tofu with 8.
That is what I also have. Let's ask our mathematicians back here.
Lights on! Again.
Oh, not this again?
We have mathematicians on
board? I'm bad at this.
Yes, we have RB Battles mathematicians.
I'm gonna pass out from stress.
Yeah, this one's fast paced. This one's hard, so I think it's fine to redo it.
Alright, guys, you've had practice with this one.
Come on, Bree. I'm nervous.
I have a feeling Bree's gonna take this one home.
If we all make growling noises, we'll win.
Alright, I have my feet.
Training our bodies helps our bodies.
I'm so zoned in right now.
I'm in the auto zone.
Oh my gosh, Creek is fixing cars.
Auto zone.
We didn't know Creek was a mechanic. Bro, that's awesome. Congrats on the new mechanic.
Oh, thanks, man.
This one always scared me. It's like a tidal wave.
Like a tidal wave of fun. Oh, man.
Oh my gosh, they all won it. Except for Bree. But hey, Bree, even though you're at 3, you can come back, all right? We believe in you.
Believe to achieve.
I believe in you.
Yeah. There was a sense of self.
competition's getting spicy.
Marble Madness.
Store most of the marbles in your team's marble pit to win.
Marble Madness.
How do we do this, Charlie?
Tofu, they're going to fall in the middle. Push them to our side first.
I don't know.
Just push all of them to our side.
Okay,
so listen to Creek and do exactly what he says. And then worry about putting them in the thing. All right, go for it. Put them in the thing. Put them in the thing. Put them in the thing.
No, these marbles are mine.
Oh my gosh, Creek is taking those marbles.
They just took all the marbles, guys. We got to block them.
If we put these in, we win. That's it.
Block them.
Starts. Be the first to find the green emerald.
Ah! You can't enchant your pickaxe.
Go, 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 go.
Where do I go?
No enchanting.
What if
no
something
enchanting.
Explodes?
Oh, I mine this way.
I'm sorry.
Emerald Creek is
emerald.
Oh, man. I'm looking everywhere for it, but it doesn't seem to be around here.
What is the secret to finding the emerald?
Where would they put an emerald in a mine like this? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
No idea.
I know exactly where it is, and I'm just not telling anyone.
They just kill each other with the
food.
It was funny because I was just saying I smelled something.
I really just don't know what this emerald is.
Tofu has a really good sense of smell.
Oh my gosh. What if nobody finds it?
Well, then y'all lose.
All right.
Oh, man.
10 seconds, guys. Find the emerald.
7. 5. 5. 4. Get my vine joke? 1.
Serious?
Nobody gets a point putting nobody at 20, which means nobody wins!
Yes!
Yes!
Russo wins! Congrats, Russo.
It's all my Robux. See you guys.
Oh. All right, guys, for this halftime segment, we gotta do something sick.
Wait, where's Russo?
Good question. I'll go find him. He's probably in the blue room.
Hey, guys. Where's DJ?
I'm in the green room looking for Russo!
We don't have a green room.
Then where am I?
Whatever, let's just do the halftime from where we are.
Creek is in the lead, but we've seen many twists and turns throughout this tournament, so literally anything is possible with a lot more minigames ahead of us.
Let's stop right now and do the biggest side spike in history. Everyone hit the left at the same exact time. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my God,
including a link to Epic Minigames, so please check it out.
Alright, before we get back in the competition, let us know who you think will win the entire championship.
I can't take this anticipation. Get me back in the battle!
Tile takeover.
Help your team color the tiles their color. The most tiles colored by a team wins.
This game's all about progress. Here we go.
Watch out, Creek's gonna try to take all of ours. I know his strat right now.
And walk directly behind them, so
it cancels
out behind
them,
tiles.
So they can't get ours.
Charlie just takes.
They can't walk behind us if we walk behind them.
They're taking each other's progress right here.
See
what you're doing?
Oh my God!
You're trying to be that guy.
I am being it because I knew Creek would do that.
Tile takeover.
Creek is getting 2 at once. Wow.
Taking all Tofu's progress right now.
Creek just took all the progress that Creek got.
Okay.
You got some lost progress on the machine.
Double progress going on with Tofu.
All it says, I might have got a strat here. That's good. This is the most progress I've seen in Tile Takeover.
At least it's pretty.
Get that progress.
It's
actually pretty good.
So much anxiety.
Hey, Joe.
Oh, Joe's got the double axe. Look at this.
Joe's
got the double axe.
Oh, they're fighting. We will win.
Yay.
We will win.
Progressing.
collect as much as you can before the other team.
See, go in between so you get two at once. You start on left side, I'll make your way towards the middle.
I mean, towards the middle? All the competitors.
Go in the middle, go in the middle.
I'm getting three.
Yeah, go in the middle of two blocks and you'll mow two at the exact same time.
Oh my gosh. How did you figure that out? Oh my gosh.
Creek is mowing a lot of progress.
My mom would be very proud right now.
Look at you guys doing a good deed. Very strange pattern, but it's.
Why the heck?
I mean, but the thing is, you're doing it with so much love and confidence that it's better than how they're doing it.
Yeah,
so
right. Why did I do it? That's strange.
Creek and Charlie do have the method of. Yeah,
you guys. Keep going, buddy. We got this.
We got this.
This is more boring than real life lawnmowing.
13 seconds for the most intense mowing challenge I've seen.
You can at least, like, chase the neighbors, so it's fine.
Yeah. After this, you can mow the RV Battles lawn in real life.
I really
what?
Oh, God.
Yeah, let's not mow grass.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, that was so close!
Revolution Cube!
Survive a revolving, trap-filled cube until the timer runs out.
Okay, so stay in the middle.
Oh, I'm out of here. I fall all the time.
I love it right here.
In real life.
You fall all the time.
But you get back up.
Yeah.
You get back up. Oh god.
No copyright. Delete that.
Oh, this is cool.
What is this?
Stay in the middle, stay in the middle.
I'm getting really dizzy already.
Oh god, wait.
Y'all, this is making me nauseous.
We definitely should stay in the middle.
Guys,
we have a bar fight going on. I now understand what's happening.
Oh my gosh, the cube is moving, but there's also chainsaws.
There are razors.
That's not what it is, but it's something like that.
Buzzsaw.
That's what it is.
This is a crazy game.
This is quite crazy.
My head fell off.
I can't even tell which way this is facing anymore. Where am I?
The three is down. It's between the three.
Okay. Whoa! You have 19 seconds left. Don't get zappied. I don't want to get zapped, Russo.
This is making me nauseous. I'm not going.
Why?
Right?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, I think I might throw up everywhere.
Five. Four.
No!
Three. Watch out for the spikes!
This is a lot of them.
No!
Trial traversing.
Finish the obstacle course before the time runs out.
Okay, traverse the obstacles.
So this is a race one.
Okay.
It's a race.
Wait.
You gotta go all around the obstacles. Find your way to the middle.
Jump up, Bree. Get this.
Oh, no! It's flying through this. Oh, my gosh. Jump over with the jump of a century.
Oh, wow.
This is American Roblox Warrior.
This is not cool.
Three, the Tulsa were pretty close.
Charlie
is
stuck.
All of them are.
Charlie's having a hard time.
Oh, no. What do you mean? I got this, man. I got this.
Who's going to reach the middle? Oh, Greg's
going in.
Oh, what was that? Why was there a thing there?
Oh, where do I go from here?
Yeah, wait a minute. How are you on my course?
7 seconds. No one's going to reach the middle.
Four.
I made it.
Three.
Oh, you did?
Oh,
no.
Oh, my gosh.
That's why I couldn't expect you. The winner is Joe.
Find your way to the center of a tricky labyrinth. The turntables will indicate where it will be spinning, and the arrows will tell you where the end is.
65
seconds.
Oh god. Oh, I went
this.
The wrong way.
You got this.
Oh boy.
I'm tweaking.
Gosh. Oh man.
They have to make the right decisions on which way to go.
This is definitely a puzzle solver.
This
okay.
is.
Okay.
Oh,
I like how you make your way to the middle. Creek and Toeford are getting that right now.
This is close. You guys are old.
Tofu is right there. He can see the green. It's right in front of him.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
And he got it.
Tofu in first.
That was
close. Tofu's making a bit of a comeback here.
I mean, when I smell Robux, I run on all fours.
Undead aboard.
Fight off the zombie pirates trying to raid and invade your ship while defending yourself, too.
Undead abroad, arr!
Oh, God.
Defend yourself, alright.
Done.
I'm sorry, guys, but I have to let you die. Sorry.
Are you gonna win?
Oh, God.
TJ with the host.
Oh, I should just run for
the
most. Do you get points for killing them, or?
Yeah, you do.
Defend yourself.
Oh, you do?
Come on, guys.
No way.
Don't die.
More of a team game than I thought.
You can actually drag the pirates to your enemies like Charlie's doing. He's got a little tactic.
Oh, am I?
Oh, I guess not. Maybe he's not.
I mean, yes.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Oh,
I
did kill quite a few pirates.
we're all losers, is all I'm saying. We're all losers.
Fight like men!
You better fight
those.
Zombies.
Yeah,
you
better
fight those
zombies, pirates.
Come back here, Joe.
Hey. Destroy the statue!
You given a sword, you must slash the statue as many times as you can to earn the most points in the other team.
If Creek wins the next two, you might
Don't sabotage. Do whatever it takes
to get the win.
Don't do it.
Oh god, I'm on
Paul seating.
Here we go.
All right, seating. You get the middle, I'll get the top.
All I'm saying is think about the sabotage.
Don't do it.
Hit the statue?
So the weakest statue will collapse in 70 seconds. Deal damage to the other teams.
Hold it down.
Oh man.
Yeah.
So you gotta do damage to the other teams.
What am I supposed to do?
It's like capture the flag.
Stand on the circle. Stand on the circle. Go for Tofu. Go for Tofu. Sorry.
Guys, kill me.
Creek is an enemy.
What's happening?
Wait. Oh, we're
sabotaging.
Dead?
I don't know.
Get the one up top.
You gotta oof him.
Get the one up top.
Oh, I killed you.
Yeah, Bree, get the one up top.
What up top?
Go stand back on that cannon.
Creek owns it.
Hold that down.
Hold down that spot.
You go top left. I'll go top right.
I'm standing here.
24 seconds.
Oh god.
Hold that down. It's all about destroying their statue.
Get out of here.
Changing maze.
This is random. Oh god.
We can't let Creek win, guys.
Oh god.
This is one of the last mini game. If Creek wins it, you guys gotta give it your all.
I'm shaking so hard right now. I'm gonna cry.
Will Creek shake? Make him lose.
A maze.
I'm shaking right now.
Oh no,
it's just
changing its pattern. Okay.
Oh boy.
It's all about finding the pattern.
Right.
Oh, I see. Very interesting.
This is crazy.
I don't like this.
So we're going by, I think, first to get out.
Yeah.
Yeah, first to get out. Okay, I see. Creek knows what he's doing.
Wow, this is
amazing. He's waiting by these patterns.
Oh, God.
DJ, nice joke. Nice host joke, bro.
Crap.
I'm so concentrated right now.
All I'm saying is I'm doing sign language because I'm just so concentrated.
Oh, God.
I just can't talk.
How come I can't do it?
Come on.
Oh my gosh. Bree's getting close.
Creek is right next to the door.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, Creek is right there.
I'm tweaking, man.
I'm close at all.
Come on.
Wait,
did you
make it? Joe made it?
Did you make it, Joe?
Oh, Joe. Joe made it!
Crap! Good game, Joe.
Joe keeps everyone in the game.
Tile takeover again. Get that progress.
Oh my god. Creek could either take it all home.
We can't let Creek win.
Yes, let me win.
Guys, just AFK. If you're on Creek's
team. See, don't do it.
Guys, I can't. I can't let Creek win.
Alright, Creek. You know exactly what we're doing.
Creek, I'm sorry, buddy. You're on your own now.
Let's see this.
This is a million
Robux on the line.
Oh god.
I'm sorry, Creek. I need those Robux.
Creek's on his own. He could potentially win his whole thing.
It's a mil Robux, Creek. You would do the same.
That's really impressive. I gotta say.
There's no way I'm gonna win this.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh my god.
This is what happens when a million Robux is on the line.
I'm gonna lose. Everyone's gonna hate me. I don't care. God. It's for a mil Robux. Sorry, Creek.
Oh no.
I'm glad we ended up on a team together.
Me too.
I wish I was on your team. I don't want to be on Chris.
Can we take this home?
Look at this one red square. I got this one, bro.
Let's find out after this. We're going to have to count the tiles. It looks pretty even.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
136 to 12.
It's my way out of it.
So Bree is catching up. This one's Tofu with
Joe's
18.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, 2 points away from a million Robux.
I can only
1 point away. Oh, my gosh.
Clear side. Again.
Crap. And it's all down to volleyball.
If it's Joe and Creek on the same team, Joe has to sabotage it, bro.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. The saboteurs are out tonight.
Oh, Bree, don't do it.
It's me and Stro. We gotta win.
Bree, do it for the squad.
Don't come on, Bree. Hush. All right, this is the last one I can let Joe win right here. And then I promise I'm going to
sabotage him too. We're done.
Yeah, you got it. What the? Back over here.
We're trying to take the most epic game.
Wait, I'll come help y'all. I'll come help y'all over here. Wait, I can't.
Just keep
blocking him. Keep blocking him.
Just play like real volleyball. Just imagine we're on the beach.
Oh my god. Joe, I'll get the back. You get the front.
Oh, it went over. Going.
Oh no.
Come on, Bree. Come on,
Joe. Get the back. You get the front. Red is doing pretty good right now.
You get the back. Most important 20 seconds of the life, guys.
Stay up there.
She's so.
I'm not really.
Everything is down. Get that one in the back.
We're not.
Get that.
I got the back. I got the back.
Oh my gosh. Red team doing pretty good right now. Justin, that one back.
I got it.
Bree's knocking these balls over.
Oh man. That's GG.
Hit that one over, Charles. Bree used to play volleyball in high school. Wow! 11-12, Red takes it, which means that Tofu and Creek are tied at 19.
Oh god.
What?
And Charles is right behind. Oh my god.
Rocket Rumble.
Launch rockets at the other players and be one of the last three standing.
This is amazing.
Oh my god.
Anybody's game. 1 million Robux on the line. Who's gonna take it?
One of the last two. Wait a minute.
Oh my god.
If it's Sheik and Joe, then there's the weekend.
All I'm gonna say is there's gonna be targeting going on. So we might have to do an epic finale.
Russo, what does it all come down to?
Oh, it's Spleef.
Let's see what these teams are. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
Whoa!
Oh my god. Good game. Tofu, I just wanna say I love you. Oh my god.
Good game, guys.
Good game, guys.
I'm busy.
pass out. My feet are shaking.
Oh my gosh! Congratulations, Creecraft! You're winning 1 million Robux, a custom item in Robux, and reputation for life. How does it feel to take home this victory?
It feels amazing. I don't even know what to say. Thank you.
16 other competitors, and you came out on top. Congratulations! You fought hard and you fought well.
Thank you. Oh man, wow, I'm gonna cry.
The finalists competed so strongly, and you guys deserve some applause. Everyone use their stock guns.
Thank you.
All right, Tofu, anything you want to say to Team Turtle out there?
All I'm going to say is be sure you save those turtles, man. They are dying, and they need your help.
What a great human. C-Dang, you did excellent. Anything you want to say to your lightning squad?
You know, if I said anything that didn't have it to do with saving the environment, I would be a terrible person. So, use a metal straw or something. Thanks for coming, yeah.
What incredible human. Bree, any final words out there after competing in this epic championship?
I just want to say I love you guys. Thank you for your support. It was super fun to be a part of it.
Congratulations.
Congrats, guys.
Yeah.
Yay.
We just wanted to give a huge special thanks to Roblox for helping us and put on this event.
It was amazing. And also, congratulations to 16,000 voters who guessed Creek as the winner. You will be getting the Shield of Wisdom by October 1st.
And a huge thanks to all the fans for watching and supporting. It means so much to us, you don't even believe.
And now a word from our winner.
Alright guys, so it's been a few days since the finale of the championships, and oh my gosh guys, so I just got this in the mail. Oh, look at this. It's actually pretty heavy. It's a full-on glass Roblox Battles, as you can see right there. It's on the little front of it there, and it says Championship Season 1 winner right there. It's actually really heavy. I need to work out a little bit more, guys, for this trophy. Oh my gosh, it looks so cool, though. Full glass and everything. You guys can kind of see me through it. Looks really awesome. And as well, guys, as you can see right up there, the top right-hand corner of the screen, we have 1 million Robux, guys. I got 1 million Robux. Oh, this is awesome. So a huge shout-out to Roblox for putting this on, along with, you know, Russo and Terabrite. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys for letting me be a part of this. And, wow, guys, this is amazing. I also want to take a moment and kind of just say huge congrats to all the other competitors as well. It was really, really fun, you know, getting to play with and, you know, compete against all these other awesome Roblox YouTubers that, you know, you and I and everyone watches on a daily basis. And also a huge shout out to Tofu, because, like, he came this close. It was, I was sweating so bad, guys. Oh my gosh, yeah, it was insane. I was like, oh, it was crazy. I've never played a game so hard in my life. I never thought that Roblox would push me to such limits like that did. I also want to say that this event was really very awesome and fun, and like words can't really describe just how awesome it was. Like, I'd say the top three Roblox events were probably the RPO event, the 2018 event, and then this one as well. These are the top three. But yeah, thanks for everyone who voted for me and, you know, thought that I could win this. That's really, really awesome. Like I said before, a huge shout out to Roblox, Terabrite, and Russo for putting this on. Thanks for the awesome trophy, and Roblox, some more events like this in the future. This was really, really awesome. Thank you.
So, should we do a season two?
Championship series, make sure to check out the playlist.
Don't forget to show all the creators who participated in this championship some love. Links to their channels and star codes in the description.
Checkmate, bruh.
You are what you eat. Welcome to the Smart Club.
Mm-hmm.